Greetings. The message of the prophets glorifies God, the God of the prophets. If you call yourself Muslim, it is good you say you honor the prophets and their message. The purpose of this series of videos is to teach you the message of the prophets you say you believe. If you are interested to know what the prophets revealed, I encourage you to watch this whole video. The prophets were all sent by the God of Abraham, the God who revealed the Torah and Bible. Their message is what God wanted humanity to know about Him. But who is the God of Abraham? God is a title, a position, and not a proper name. Thankfully, God has revealed His name to the prophets, and they have revealed His name in their message. Let us look through their message and see what the name of the God of the prophets is. Genesis 4:26, "And to Seth, to him also there was born a son, and he called his name Enos. Then began men to call upon the name of YaHWeH, the Lord." Genesis 12:8, "And he removed from thence unto a mountain on the east of Bethel, and pitched his tent, having Bethel on the west and Hai on the east. And there he builded an altar unto the Lord, and called upon the name of YaHWeH, the Lord." Genesis 13:4, "Unto the place of the altar, which he had make there at the first. And there Abram called on the name of YaHWeH, the Lord." Genesis 16:13, "And she called the name of YaHWeH, the Lord that spake unto her, You God seest me, for she said, Have I also here looked after him that seeth me?" Genesis 22:14, "And Abraham called the name of that place Jehovah, or YaHWeH, Jireh, as it is said to this day, In the mount of YaHWeH, the Lord, it shall be seen." YaHWeH Jireh means the Lord YaHWeH will provide. All these references are revealed and recorded by Prophet Moses, and dozens, if not hundreds, more. Please understand who the God of Abraham is. YaHWeH. Genesis 26:25, "And he builded an altar there, and called upon the name of YaHWeH, the Lord, and pitched his tent there, and there Isaac's servants digged a well." Please understand, the name of God is YaHWeH. This is the unquestionable message of the prophets. Genesis 29:32, "And Leah conceived and bare a son, and she called his name Reuben, for she said, Surely YaHWeH, the Lord, has looked upon my affliction. Now therefore my husband will love me." Genesis 29:35, "And she conceived again and bare a son, and she said, Now I will praise YaHWeH, the Lord. Therefore she called his name Judah and left bearing." Exodus 15:3, "YaHWeH, the Lord, is a man of war. YaHWeH is his name." This is absolutely clear. YaHWeH is his name. Exodus 27, "You shall not take the name of YaHWeH thy God in vain, for YaHWeH will not hold him guiltless that takes his name in vain." Please understand, there is no doubt that YaHWeH is the God of Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, and all of creation. If you call yourself Muslim, you submit to a deity you call Allah. But the prophets did not say that is the name of the God of Abraham, maker of heaven and earth. Exodus 33:17, "YaHWeH answered Moses, I will do this very thing you have asked, for you have found favor in my sight, and I know you by name." Exodus 33:19, "And he said, I will make all my goodness pass before thee, and I will proclaim the name of YaHWeH before thee, and will be gracious to whom I will be gracious, and will show mercy on whom I will show mercy." Exodus 34:5, "And YaHWeH descended in the cloud, and stood with him there and proclaimed the name of Yahweh. Leviticus 18:21, "And thou shalt not let any of thy seed pass through the fire to Moloch. Neither shall you profane the name of thy God. I am Yahweh." Leviticus 19:12, "And you shall not swear by my name falsely, neither shall you profane the name of thy God. I am Yahweh." Leviticus 22:32, "Neither shall you profane my holy name, but I will be hallowed among the children of Israel. I am Yahweh which hallow you." The name of God, Yahweh, is used over 5,600 times by the prophets of God. But if you are Muslim, your mind will hear the claim of Islam. The Torah and Bible have been changed. Please, brother, try and think of just how impossible that is to believe. Every copy of every Torah would have to have been changed. Every instance of every mention of the imagined name would have to have been changed to Yahweh. 5,600 references in the Old Testament. Everyone changed in every copy of the Torah and Bible. Please, brother, try and think of just how impossible that is to believe. If the Jews could do this and Allah could not stop them, you should worship the Jews. Deuteronomy 5:11, "Thou shalt not take the name of Yahweh thy God in vain, for Yahweh will not hold him guiltless that takes his name in vain." Deuteronomy 6:13, "Thou shalt fear Yahweh thy God and serve him and shall swear by his name." Deuteronomy 10:20, "Thou shalt fear Yahweh thy God, him shall you serve, and to him shall you cleave, and swear by his name." Deuteronomy 18:5, "For Yahweh thy God has chosen him, Levi, out of all the tribes to stand and minister in the name of Yahweh, him Levi and his sons forever." Deuteronomy 32:3, "Because I will publish the name of Yahweh, ascribe you greatness unto our God." The name of God is considered holy because Yahweh God said so through Prophet Moses. Prophet after prophet called God by his name, Yahweh. 1 Samuel 12:22, "For Yahweh will not forsake his people for his great name's sake, because it has pleased Yahweh to make you his people." 1 Kings 3:2, "Only the people sacrificed in high places, because there was no house built unto the name of Yahweh until those days." The temple in Jerusalem was built in the name of Yahweh. And it was Yahweh who came to visit his temple, as Prophet Malachi foretold. I will not list all 5,600 uses of the name of Yahweh in the message of the prophets. Prophet after prophet after prophet all referred to Yahweh by his name, Yahweh. Who then denies Yahweh, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob? Only he who rejects truth and opposes the God of Abraham. The message of the prophets of Yahweh is that Yahweh is the name of God. And the name of his son is Yeshua. Isaiah 25:1, "Yahweh, you are my God. I will exalt you. I will praise your name. For you have accomplished wonders, plans formed long ago with perfect faithfulness." Psalm 45, "Many, O Yahweh my God, are the wonders which you have done, and your thoughts toward us. There is none to compare with you. If I would declare and speak of them, they would be too numerous to count." The message of the prophets glorifies God, the God of the prophets. His name is Yahweh. Joel 2:32, "Then everyone who calls on the name of Yahweh will be saved. for there will be an escape for those on Mount Zion and in Jerusalem, as YaHWeH promised. Among the survivors, YaHWeH calls. It does not matter what language you speak. Call upon the name YaHWeH, if you mean the God of Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, and Yeshua. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.